I'm meteorologist Joseph Neubauer. We have a risk for maybe some strong storms and obviously some scattered thunderstorms later today through the afternoon and evening hours. We have a level 1 out of 5 risk for our western counties, a low end risk for severe weather, maybe some quarter sized hail, some isolated gusty winds above 60 miles per hour, although you can see that risk does favor further west you go. But yeah, it's a decent chance of rain nonetheless, and what storms do form in the metro area could certainly pack a punch later through the afternoon and into the evening hours. And yes, the evening is when we see that chance of rain really come up through the overnight hours and into early Sunday morning as well. Pretty decent chance of rain, could really fall quickly, and obviously can't rule out a few isolated strong storms sneaking into the area once that sun goes down too. Meteorologist Sabrina Bates is in this afternoon and evening, 5, 6, and 10. She'll talk about this storm chance and break down the timeline coming up.